Furthermore, people talk about that, why does Islam allow a man to have more than one wife? In fact, if you analyze most of the major scriptures, they permit a man to marry as many wives as they wish. If you read Ramayana, the father of Ram, King Dashrath, he had three wives. If you read the Vishnu Sutra, chapter number 24, verse number 1, it says a Brahman can have four wives. If you read Mahabharata, Krishna had how many wives? Four? Ten? Thousand? 10,000? Krishna had 16,108 wives. So when Krishna can have 16,108 wives, so why can't we Muslims have at least four? Quran says in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 3, marry women of a choice in twos, threes or fours, but if you can't do justice, marry only one. In Islam, you're allowed to marry two, three or four, but if you can't do justice, you can only marry one. But if you can do justice, the maximum you can marry is only four. You cannot marry beyond that. And the reason why Islam allows polygamy, you can refer to my video cassette, Women's Rights in Islam.